economy is hard now. Country is hard. Yes, sir. Everywhere is too hard. Yes, sir. As I'm talking to you now, since morning, I've never eaten because of currency. Yes, sir. No work. Yes, sir. Before you see work to do. Yes, sir. There is no work.
Does it mean that people does not have money to repair their cars again or what?
I don't know. There is no money. There is no money to repair car. There is no money. Everywhere is blocked. I don't know what to do. I'm tired of this Abuja now. As I'm talking to you now, to say the truth, I would like to go back to village. You understand? To start farming. You understand? And I would like to go back to village. If something is continuing, you understand, hanging up like this. Well, I tell you, as I'm talking to you.
What do you feel the way things are going on? Some people might kill themselves or commit suicide.
They are committing, you know, maybe might. Because the other day I was coming from house, I saw one guy holding Bible lying down. You understand? People got out there. I watch the people got out there, standing there, I'll be watching, you understand, I'm in the car. Yes, I'm suggesting. It's hunger that killed the guy. Because the guy holding Bible lying down. You understand, it's hunger. Hunger is everywhere. So people are committing suicide. Yes, sir. People are thieving because of hands, this hardship. You understand? That's the reality thing.